it's really fantastic to you have a whole host of people. You know, it's very simple to say top 30, under 30, but it makes our job very, very difficult because there's this huge talent pool available over here. And, you know, it's really difficult to pick the best out of the best, if I may have to put it. The mantra for all of us is less is more, but it gets really, really difficult to, you know, build talent and actually showcase it on a larger platform, saying who is it that's actually going to be the next leader. Fantastic work by a whole host of people. If you look at the kind of innovations, they are very, very inspiring for all of us. I think, you know, it'll be only fair for me to say that I've learned a lot from these youngsters which are there, and we are really looking forward to, you know, actually seeing that how can we put together like the best practices together for this whole bunch of people. It really puts it up in the industry for a lot of people to watch out.